What's good? I gotta speak of this because I was talking to my homeboy last night about this. I did put it in a song. It's not out. You know, I write my ass off. I did write about this, but I think maybe I should say it. Maybe I would say let the expression do, but you know, in the street, if you're a bitch, you're gonna be a bitch in jail. Some cats see people sagging their pants and be like, oh, if you was in jail, you'll be a hoe, you'll be this and that. But my nigga, most of these people that say that was the bitches in jail getting bent over, getting fucked. You see, every man in jail ain't no bitch, but a bitch is a bitch. Real talk. And so you can see people wearing baggy pants all day. A lot of people went to jail that wasn't bitches. But most of the people you see talking about somebody sagging pants that was in prison, I swear to God, most of them was the bitches getting fucked and sucking dick. So they think just because you see a person sagging his pants, he finna be a bitch like that bitch. It don't work like that. But I think that's what I was. Oh, other than people... I don't like your style, but I don't understand how people wear skinny jeans. I mean, that's them. But a lot of, to me, that look gay, and a lot of people say they look gay, but hell, they ain't gay, and they like looking that way. That's their prerogative. But they ain't bitches. You motherfuckers say a person sagging his pants, and if he go to jail, he'll be a bitch. You was the bitch. Not everybody be a bitch like you. You was the one that got scared and got bent over and got fucked, plain and simple.